section, junior number 30, Miranda Brown.
Thank you. out of those free throws. Minneapolis still maintains a 4-point lead. Jumper in front is good. 6-0, 4:17 to go in the corner. And Belleville fouls on the rebound attempt. Second team foul now. Step on the line.
Yeah.
Collins back in the game. The score, 15 seconds to go. Thank you. need to solve how to deal with this press. Castledon enters for a header. Thank you. Amber Gray. Center from Minneapolis. Stacy Kern gets the rebound at the 5-4 and puts it up and in. 18-12 to score. 2:33 to go in the quarter. Home of the ball, by Cole. And the ball up there is fouled, so the shoot was fouled. Two shots here. 18,000 in the effort. First foul on Cassie McDonald. Shot blocked. And McDonald comes up with a loose ball. 16 to score after half a play. The Lady Lions came out looking good at the first quarter. Jumped out to a 6-point lead. Belleville pressed hard. Kind of got the Lions a little frazzled there. Jumped out to a good sized lead, and the Lady Lions couldn't take care of the ball. Began missing the shots. Second half, see if they can get it better. So, Lions fans, we get ready for second half action here against Belleville, against Minneapolis, January 2nd, year 2001. I apologize, we didn't have the mic plugged in for the first half. So, I don't know if you're able to hear me or not, the crowd noise. But the front mic might have picked up something. The Buffs lead 24-16 after doing a lot of damage to Minneapolis with the full-court press. And the Lions lost their composure on their shots, et cetera, and falling behind quite extensively. Possession arrow goes to Minneapolis, starts the second half. Thurston inbounds to McDonald. McDonald puts up a shot for two. 24-18. Belleville shots missed. Angie Hawk steals the rebound away from the post player over her back. Huffman's three-point shot's off. And Minneapolis steals the ball away, knocked out of bounds by Eichmann of Belleville. Court press is on again by Belleville. Minneapolis breaks it. Huffman with a 10-footer is in. 24-20. Minneapolis has narrowed the lead to four. They're playing much more aggressive ball here at the beginning of the third quarter. Traveling on the Buffs. Eichmann levels Thurston on the steal attempt. No foul called. Huh? Ball stolen by Belleville here. Picked up by Minneapolis on the steal there. 10-footer from the side for Cass McDonald's in and good. 24-22. Lead down to 2 points. It was 10 in the second quarter for Belleville. Post player shot for Belleville's in. 26-22. And the full court press while Minneapolis retains possession. But time's running. Across the timeline to Thurston. Over Huffman's head, but she stops the ball and gets it. McDonald's 15-footer blocked. Thurston gets the rebound, puts up a 5-footer, is in. 26-24, 5:11 to go in third quarter. Yeah.
stump, puts up a 10-footer, it's short. Rebounded by Thurston. McHenry's 10-footer is out, but McDonald with the rebound, and she's fouled. She puts the shot back up, knocked to the floor. First team foul for Belleville in this half. Cassie gets two free throws. Timeout. So Minneapolis played well to begin the third quarter here, fighting back. Not looking at all like the team that was so shell-shocked in the second quarter. 26-24, 4:45 to go in the third quarter. So Cassie McDonald to shoot two. Sinks one of them, 26-25, the score. Stump almost steals the ball. There she gets a steal. Cass McDonald drives, backs off the shot. Huffman for three. There, she sinks it. One out of four. So the Lions come from 8 points down to take a two-point lead, 3:55 to go in the third quarter. Stump shoots, it's off. With the rebound. Andy Hawk double dribbles, bounces the ball out of bounds. Mindy Allison enters the game for Andy Hawk. And Megan McHenry's in the game. Two-point shots way off for Belleville. Out of bounds to Minneapolis. 3:16 to go in the quarter, 28-26, Minneapolis. Timeline on the press. Hawk shot from the free throw line is good. 30-26. I think Belleville's only scored 2 points in this quarter. Shot blocked by Heather McDonald. Ball stolen away from her. Angie Hawk comes up with it out of the Frankis, and she's tied up immediately. Possession error to Belleville. The referees are letting a lot go here tonight. Angie Hawk with a steal. She's fouled on the lay-in attempt. We'll show you two. Second team foul on Belleville in this quarter. Ball bounds around a little bit, finally decides to go in. 31-26 the score. Belleville with the rebound. 5-point lead for Minneapolis. 2 points for the Belleville post player. Out of bounds on Belleville on the press. 31-28 the score. Allison's under a lot of pressure, is fouled, and they finally call it. 13 foul now on the bus in this quarter. Stacy Crum enters the game for Mindy. Marsha Huffman's back in the game. McDonald shot for two, Heather McDonald. 33-28 the score, back to 5 points. 15-footer from the front for Belleville's off, out of bounds off Minneapolis, they call. Shot from the free throw line is good. 33-30, Minneapolis. Megan McHenry does a fantastic job to steal that ball back and then lays it in for two. 35-30 the score, 1:18 to go, third quarter. And the referees call a foul here on the inside for a lot of jostling going on Heather McDonald. It's her third foul. She's replaced promptly by Sister Cassie. First team foul for the Lions in this half. 1:14 to go in the third quarter. Ball stolen by Cassie. Last touch by Cassie, out of bounds to Belleville. Drive for the Belleville player from the front. 10-footer short. Cassie McDonald with the rebound. 50 seconds to go in third quarter. Minneapolis retains a 5-point lead. First and 15-footer from the side. Swish. 37-30. 37 seconds to go. Shot block attempt by McHenry. She fouls. Second team foul in Minneapolis. Second personal on Megan. Two free throws for the Buffaloes, number 10. Kylie Anderson. Cassie McDonald, the rebound, 37-31 the score, 25 seconds to go, third quarter. Ball thrown away by Minneapolis. 22 seconds to go. Three-point attempt by Belleville's in. 37-34, 3 seconds. saw Minneapolis storm from a 8-point deficit to begin the third quarter, leading by three at the end of the third. They've been ahead by as much as five here. Five or six, I guess. So they've had a good turnaround here in the third quarter, being much more impressive than their shell shock performance in the second quarter. Sorry, we weren't recording. 40-38 is the score. Stump drives, the shot is off. Belleville gets the rebound, puts it back in. 40-all is the score. Hawk for a three-pointer. It's a short. Out of bounds on Belleville. 5:17 to go in the game. The score is knotted at 40. Input pass to McHenry, she's fouled immediately on the shot. She'll shoot two. Four fouls on number 12, Amanda Hurley. 15 fouls now. Bell with the rebound. 41-40 the score. Ten-footer from the side. Belleville's off. They get the rebound. Three-point attempt is off the backboards. Huffman with the rebound. Ball stolen from her. Heather McDonald gets the rebound. She's tied up immediately. Possession arrow to Belleville. Megan McDonald rips the ball away from the Belleville player. And Lisa Thurston tied up. The ball stripped away from her, but it's called off on her. 4:32 to go. Minneapolis retains a 1-point lead. Stump drives. Five-footer, she's fouled. Foul call on Huffman. Second personal on Marcia. 15 fouls apiece now. 4:21 to go in the game. 41-40 to score, Minneapolis. Stacy Crum enters the game for Lisa Thurston. She sinks them both. 42-41 Belleville. McHenry's shot is off. Out of bounds to Belleville. 4:05 to go in the game. Belleville's shot attempt is short. Ball stolen away from their rebounder. Huffman comes up with it. And McHenry loses the ball. Marsha Huffman, steal attempt from Anderson. Hurley from Belleville. Possession arrow to Minneapolis. Our girls are discovering they have to get a little aggressive here because Belleville's been so aggressive tonight. And a fifth foul now called on Amanda Hurley. Should be foul number 5. Yep. And she slams Marsha Huffman to the floor. 16 fouls for Belleville. Minneapolis down by a point. 3:36 to go in the game. Chrome drives. 5-footer from the sides off. Heather McDonald with the rebound. Her attempt is off. She gets her rebound, but loses the ball. Heather McDonald with the rebound, and she's fouled, I think. Yes. I was hoping they weren't going to call it on Heather. Fouled by Stump, her second foul. 17 fouls now. So Heather gets a 1-1. Discussion there for the referee and the scorers table. Heather's first shot's in and out. Stump with the rebound for Belleville. 10-footer from the side is off. Crum with the rebound. It's ball's taken away from her, and Cassie McDonald steals the ball away from that Belleville player. Heather McDonald tries to shoot. It's stolen away from her. Back to Huffman. 2:36 to go in the contest. Heather drives. 10-footer. She's fouled. 18 fouls for Belleville. 2:30 to go in the game. Heather will shoot 2. Second foul on Michelle Sedlacek for Belleville. Then Heather gets both free throws. Lisa Thurston replaces Stacy Crum. 43-42 the score in favor of Minneapolis. 2:30 to go in the game. Three-point attempt by Sedlacek is out. Heather McDonald ties up the Belleville post player with the rebound. Possession arrow to Belleville. Kylie Anderson sinks a 5-footer for Belleville. Takes a 1-point lead for the Buffs. And Angie Hawk is tied up. Possession arrow to Minneapolis. Huffman for a three-pointer. It's off. Belleville with the rebound. Belleville with a one-point lead in the ball. And number 30, Miranda Brown, walks with the ball. Belleville timeout. 1:43 to go. Belleville leads by a point. 44-43. Lisa Thurston's head, out of bounds to Belleville. Stump throws the ball away, picked up by Angie Hawk. Both teams have a hard time taking care of the ball. Into Heather McDonald, over to Angie Hawk for 5 footers in. Timeout, Minneapolis, 45-44, 1:15 to go in the game. Trails by a point here, 1:13 to go in the game with the ball. Stump drives from the side, backs off. Ball swatted by Thurston. Shots out, Cassie McDonald gets the rebound. Ball swatted by Belleville out of bounds to Minneapolis. 57 seconds. Full court press is on. Lions need to take good care of the ball here. Kicked out of bounds by Belleville. Out of bounds off Belleville. And Fort to Thurston across the timeline. Over to Huffman, 47 seconds. Minneapolis to 1 point lead in the ball. Heather, or Cassie drives, pulls back out to Huffman. And she throws the ball away under pressure defense. 31 seconds to go. Belleville calls timeout, trailing by a point. So the Lions have a 1 point lead, need to come up with some good defense here. 31.7 seconds. Not commit silly fouls, and Lisa Thurston steals the ball under the basket. She's hacked. Outright hacked. As she goes up for attempt to shoot. These Belleville girls have been unusually aggressive. Lisa with two free throws here, 28.5 seconds. One of two for Lisa, a two-point lead, 46-44. 25 seconds. Belleville behind by 2 points with the ball. Blocking foul called on Megan McHenry as the stump from Belleville drives the baseline. 16 fouls for Minneapolis, so no one-and-one attempt here. That works in our favor. One more foul, and they go to the line. But they're down by two, 15.6 seconds to go. Belleville inbounds the ball. Belleville calls timeout as Minneapolis put a lot of good pressure defense there on the inbounds pass. Actually, the coach called a timeout from the side. So Belleville attempt to inbound the ball underneath the basket again. The Lions had him stymied there last time. We'll see what they do now. Minneapolis, if they take care of the ball, should come out of the victory here. Timeout Belleville again. I don't know how many more timeouts they have, but Heather McDonald checks into the game for Minneapolis. Hawk underneath the basket, and she's fouled immediately by Belleville. Belleville says, "We've been fouling like that all night. You haven't called fouls. Why do it now?" Angie Hawk with a 1-1, 11.6 seconds to go. Their coach is quite upset. 3-point lead now from Minneapolis. Megan McHenry replaces Heather McDonald. And Angie Cooley sinks them both. 4-point lead, 9 seconds to go. Belleville with the ball, 3-point attempts off. Belleville gets the rebound, stolen by Cassie McDonald. She's tied up. Possession arrow to Belleville. 1.3 seconds to go. But I think we can safely say this is solid away unless they make a three-pointer and we foul in the attempt of shooting. Three-point shot by Stump is way short. 48-44, the final score for Minneapolis. A seesaw game. The girls overfought a lot of adversity here. Belleville was really doing a lot of very aggressive play tonight and really got the Lions frazzled in the first half. But they regained their composure in the third quarter, overcame a big deficit, came back and won the score game by 4 points. Very impressive win for the Lions, giving them another league victory here. So next bring up the men's game, the league leading men, Minneapolis Lions.